Oh, yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
The following contest is a triple threat match and is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the champion from France, weighing in at 269 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, War Chris V.
Guys, the WWE title is about to be defended here tonight, and history is going to be made.
The entire world is watching, Saxton. I expect nothing but the best. As far as title defenses go, this is about as big as it gets. He needs to be on his game tonight.
Look who's on the big stage, Drew McIntyre.
The Scottish Terminator right where he belongs, with all the eyes of the WWE Universe on him.
Introducing the challenger from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew McIntyre.
Drew McIntyre believes that he works harder than anyone else in the WWE locker room. Well, it's hard to argue with the results. Drew McIntyre has carved out a path of destruction since returning.
He wants the main event spotlight, and he's got it. And now he's going to prove he belongs here.
And he is willing to do whatever it takes.
Worked his tail off to get back to WWE, and now is going to be the best. The Strowman Express is rolling in.
And introducing the challenger, from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman!
Clear the tracks, the train is coming through. Terrifying power and unmatched brutality.
Now there's one guarantee. Where Braun Strowman goes, destruction always follows.
One of the biggest and baddest to ever step foot in WWE.
The stakes could not be any higher. It is time for our WWE Championship match.
It's been a wild ride on Raw these past few weeks, with the WWE Champion and GM Mandy Rose have battled to put their drama behind them and focus on this triple threat match for the WWE title.
It's about time, Michael. The WWE Champion will defend his title against Braun Strowman and a hungry Drew McIntyre, who's had his eye on this. idol ever since he won a number one contenders match what feels like a lifetime ago.
Good things come in threes. Love triangles, triple threats, announce teams if you don't count Saxton. And right now we've got three superstars that absolutely loathe each other facing off for the WWE Championship. What more could you ask for?
He finds a counter to McIntyre there.
Both arms trapped, and what's next?
Tied up and a headbutt from behind.
Oh no, what?
Right in the head.
Basement drop kick.
Really just laying it in.
Kick to the gut. And, ooh, brutal form.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Powerbomb dropped him. Perfectly placed target. Double axe handle. Challenger's a little worse for wear now. He's one step ahead there.
With a DDT. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Targeting the throat there.
Uh-oh. Going for the run.
Chokeslam.
Planted by the DDT.
Big forearm. Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm. Counter by the big monster. Devastating kick.
With the spine buster. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
First up top. Absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Great presence of mind by McIntyre.
Planted with a neck breaker. Power slam. Spine buster.
99.
For the title.
Champ stands tall once again.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Champion, War Chris V. Gates.
Tremendous victory in this triple threat match.
This is the kind of action you get when you put three hungry competitors